Avilon Zoo is the best and largest zoological institution in the Philippines. This 7.5-hectare development houses the most diverse collection of wildlife in the Philippines, with more than 3,000 live specimens representing more than 500 species of birds, mammals, reptiles, amphibians, freshwater fishes, and invertebrates. Avilon Zoo also has the widest collection of Philippine native and endemic fauna, most of which have been bred successfully in captivity through Avilon WCF's ex situ conservation programs. Avilon Zoo aims to be one of Southeast Asia's premier wildlife facilities. It'll take 3 to 4 hours and a 6-kilometer walk to view all the animals and exhibits. Hope you guys enjoy this full walking tour. I think the first, like a cat, this one. Okay, we have the white-breasted sea eagle, and this guy is apparently very friendly. He lets you touch him. Can you believe it? The fur is so soft. What a beautiful bird of prey. Oh! Hey everybody, welcome back to our channel. We just arrived at the Avilon Zoo here in Montalban, Rizal. This is the very best zoo in the Philippines that we've been to. And we're so excited because we haven't been back in 8 years. Alexandra was still a baby. And I can't believe how many people are here. So let's go, guys.
Wait, can you come here?
Yes. Wait.
What?
Let me just take this stuff. What do you need?
Yeah, I need.
Why don't you do that stuff later?
No. Why not now?
Because I'm doing this video, the entry video.
Let's go before you get lost.
We can do it later. Just wait, because I have to sort out our chickens. So the regular entrance fee is 800 pesos, but you can book via Klook, and that would be valid for 3 months, and it's only 600 pesos. That's the best way to book at the Avilon Zoo. So let's go. Let's go, guys. Let's look here first. Let's just go. This is like a canteen area.
Dragon selling music.
I don't know. Did you see it? I didn't see it.
I saw number one. Number one is social distancing.
The bird.
Ooh, look, it's a black swan.
Beautiful.
It's so beautiful and tranquil here and so spacious. I mean, you can imagine the life these ducks and swans have over here. Super relaxing.
Fly away.
Look at that.
Can they fly?
Yeah, they could fly.
That's what one of the things that they like about this zoo.
There's no
animals
label.
Feel comfortable here, I'm sure, because it's not tight, tiny spaces. It's very wild and maximum close to the natural habitat.
Why is there no label? You don't know what it is.
It's black swan.
No, but they should have label.
This is bad. See, it says the black swan. Check. I'm not gonna.
This park is quite huge to explore. All the exhibits here, you probably have to walk around 6 kilometers, and this would take around 3 to 4 hours.
Should we go there? Should we go there? I think fine.
The reptiles are here, just leading you in a path. Hello there. Crocodile.
There's a crocodile.
It's real for sure.
How? It's not moving. Is it sleeping? Is it hibernating?
Sleeping. I have no idea.
Or it could be stone. No.
It's not moving.
I'm only. Yes,
yeah,
it could be stone. Be
there's one
know.
Down there also.
So come on, this way.
Nile crocodile. Where is the Nile crocodile? Ooh, there it is. That was like camouflaged.
His eyes are awake. Is he awake?
Yeah. These are labels now.
There
is a label now. But this crocodile is relaxing there. Does it mean it's from Egypt? since it's a crocodile. Yes. And this is a Bornean false.
Where is it?
Oh, there it is. Sleeping.
Wow! Crocodile!
Hello! Interesting.
Freshwater crocodile. There you go.
Philippine freshwater crocodile. Oh, it's there on the side.
Okay, let's stop.
It's relaxing. But they're by themselves, aren't they lonely?
And another one here.
Okay, this one's out here. It's looking at us. Can you see it? It's looking at us.
Yeah.
It's like with its evil eye. Look at us. Amazing, it's not even angry. This one is moving.
Look, look, Alexandra, he's moving.
No, no, wait, I gotta get my camera.
It's moving, this one, please. There's only one inside, but the tail is really long.
The big one.
What are you doing? And this one is off.
Can't see anything.
I think it's the same. Okay, guys, here's the one.
Hey, what are you doing?
Come, Alexandra.
Only the crocodile swim there. Okay.
Look, there's a lot.
There's a baby crocodile. Look.
Yes, there's a lot. What do you think, Alexandra? Look how many there are. How'd they get over there?
Because there's another way there.
Okay.
It's very close because you can't skip it.
Yeah. There. Watch your step.
I will.
So let's go here first since we're here.
Oh, there he is.
Katamari. It's a bird. So we're supposed to see the bird.
Hello. Pygmy cassowary.
Yeah, see, they're all the same. Oh no, this is different. This is a pygmy cassowary. So it's smoked.
Alexandra, which you like more, birds or reptiles?
Birds.
Did you know birds are the modern day dinosaurs?
No.
Yeah. Ooh, ostrich.
Is that an emu?
Wow. Oh! I almost bit my finger. Oh! Damn, you hungry.
Ooh, you like lobster.
Yeah, I gotta be careful with that one.
Stop it, stop it, stop it!
I'm joking. Oh no, it's a dwarf cassowary, Larry. I thought it was an ostrich. It's huge! I think this way. This way. But wait, how come it's already. No, I think it's this way. Okay, it's just around here. Let's do it.
They should be free.
Green. This one's cute. Oh, this is a nice parrot. Very smart parrot. This one can talk. Endangered African gray parrot. Hello.
Sure they talk.
Yes, they do. Said hello. Hello. No, I don't know, but I know that's the smartest parrot.
It doesn't talk.
The African gray parrot.
Yeah.
The African gray parrot doesn't talk. Hurry!
Here.
What do you mean?
Ano number na tayo?
Twenty-four. Are we going the right way? Maybe it's this way. Here. It's okay, we'll go back there later.
There's one there standing up by itself.
Hello.
It's okay. It's standing up there by itself. Okay.
Porcupine.
Hey, where are you going next to me?
Look, they're all here.
stay there.
Let's go.
Maybe this is all they want. The local.
Wow.
I will take a picture.
I want to feed the arapaimas. There should be arapaimas here.
Is that water?
No, it's
yes,
not.
It's water.
No, it's not. It's land.
Look, the lion is there.
It's not water. What are you talking about?
African lion is sleeping.
Oh my God, what's that? Wait, is there water?
There's a lion is sleeping.
There is
the. I want to feed those arapaimas.
It literally looks like land.
Brazilian big fish.
Can you just see it? It looks like land. See, look at that.
It's the arapaimas. Before you could feed them here, but they didn't have a feeding station here. There you go.
Oh, thank you for not taking pictures.
Picture, video okay, not fish.
No pictures, just nothing pictures.
Video okay, but not pictures with flash. Black capuchin. Where is it?
I don't see anything there. Right there, there's the electric fan. Monkeys.
Ah.
Ooh, look.
Yeah,
mine.
Sorry, the tiger. Yeah, white tiger. It's a baby
hot.
Can you survive there?
Whoa.
There's another one over there.
Yeah. Oh, here.
Did you say it, AJ?
Okay.
AJ, you okay, buddy?
Alexandra, come here.
A little bit scary?
Well,
let's go.
Let's go.
Let's get these guys.
Hello.
No, 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 no.
Oh.
Stop going close to it. Do you want to be eaten?
Definitely not.
You got mad.
She didn't like how I smelled because I was touching Junior earlier. But he's cute.
Stop it!
Don't shout. Don't pull me. Don't touch. Oh, cute! Look, it's a Palawan bear. A Malawan. Malayan sun bear.
Oh, baby bear!
Yeah, it's cute. Looks huggable. It's praying. It's a big black bear.
Yeah.
Alexandra, how are you enjoying the zoo thus far?
I like it.
What's your favorite animal so far?
The favorite animal?
The kitty.
The ostrich.
Oh yeah, that was pretty cool. No, it's somewhere here, but can't see it.
No, that's orangutan.
The orangutan is here. Alexandra, come. He wants food.
He wants food. Very smart.
I think so, yeah. Ready?
Where is it?
Here. See?
Thank you. lava. But it looks sad. All the animals are sad here.
It's probably old, that's why.
Yeah, they're old. They were here last time, right? Daddy? He needs to go home to Java. His family.
Interesting, they both came out at the same time.
I think we're okay, we don't need to go there, right? No. Now. Are you crying there?
He's coming.
It's coming. Come to me. That's right, to me. Ooh, you're cute. There. Ooh, look how he ran away.
Aren't they from Africa?
It's wrong to put animals in cages.
Yes, they're feeding them.
Yes, they're feeding them. Oh, you feed and take a picture with them.
I can touch them too.
I guess they're very gentle animals.
Okay, now we're at the waiting area to feed the giraffe. It's 50 pesos per cup or $1. I got a nice big juicy piece. You are amazing. Oh yeah, very nice. Don't feed so fast like this. See, you are a very nice giraffe. What you do to your hand, Alexandra?
Strong.
Give me last one. I'll get last one.
Wait, hey, can you transfer that to my phone?
Oh, here, come. Come, Kotoki. That was... Oh! I licked my face. Yeah.
not with your body.
Yeah, but the birds aren't really interesting because you can't really see them.
Falcon. Look, the falcon is there. There's two of them.
No food in this. Is drinks allowed?
Right there.
I smell a lot of tigers. I think the hippos would be somewhere here.
How do you spell tiger? I don't think it's wrong.
San po yung hippo? Dito? Sige. Must be here.
51! Let's go to 51!
I don't know, there's no sign.
Follow me, it's 51!
Yes, this is the pigs. Hippo is here. There he is. Wow.
Oh my God.
It's sleeping right now. Cute. Look at what this looks like.
Here you go, Mom.
Okay, who can find the capybara?
Good question. Can you find capybara?
No, but I'm gonna take videos of class.
What a beautiful water feature here.
No. The water is beautiful. Look at the plants.
It is not here.
Plants are so beautiful. There's so much plant.
You're just getting yourself a little bit more comfortable. What a development. Okay.
Uncle Gray, we're walking in a big circle, we're right.
Ooh, look at you guys. Hello. Ooh.
So cute.
I touched it.
On Carabao.
Right? Yes, it's the turtles. Oh wow, look how big these turtles are. It's hard to believe you're real. Look at you.
100 years old.
Wow, that is amazing.
Are you alive?
Yeah.
They're moving.
Yeah, just move very slow.
Shouldn't they be in water?
They can go to the water if they want.
But it should be deep water.
There's no water! So much.
Ooh, that's fun.
Yep, me too. It's so big.
Is a turtle a mammal or
reptile? Civet cat, look, so cute. This is the one that shits the coffee.
Civet?
Civet.
With poo.
Yeah. I don't think it's there. Ooh, that one's nice. Small spotted genet.
This is because
of the lighting. Is it bad?
Yeah.
But mine, but it accidentally took the light off.
Switch it off. It's lonely. It's not to go.
I think the fur is like a cat, this one.
Hey!
So what do you think, Lord, about the zoo?
Very nice. Hard to find the... Oh, there it is. Finally. Capybara. There it is. Behind the log.
Ah, so you got...
Too bad. Can't see it.
Do you think an iguana and a turtle can talk to each other?
No.
Does the turtle eat an iguana or does an iguana eat the turtle?
Neither. They're both vegetarian, I think.
Because they want to become vegetarian?
No. They don't want to eat spam anymore because it's for pig. Look, baby turtle! Baby turtle!
I want to be a turtle. When I was in kindergarten,
we kept... No, but it's gonna grow to an adult.
This is the most relaxing part of the zoo tour. This is the most relaxing part. What, looking at turtles swimming.
Real.
What is
yellow bellied slider?
Is it a sculpture? No,
a real turtle.
Hey, this one.
You're just resting on the picture.
A shark?
No.
I think shark not.
Oh my god!
Lord,
Thank you.
Thank you.
Alexandra was able to feed or not?
My milk
Alexandra, you want to feed anybody here? Okay, we have the white-breasted sea eagle, and this guy is apparently very friendly. He lets you touch him. Can you believe it? The fur is so soft. What a beautiful bird of prey. Ano kumakain siya?
Kinakain niya, sir.
Anong kinakain?
Isda po, tsaka karne.
Oh, wow. It's a beautiful bird. How old?
10 to 15 years.
And lifespan?
35.
Wow, 35 years. This one is how old na?
10 years old.
10 years, pero born in captivity?
Captivity in
ipinaanak sa captivity?
Australia.
Sige. Ano pa mayroon na may Philippine eagle dito?
Wala po. Bawal po.
Very nice. You are beautiful. Yes.
Oops.
Thank you. Up next, we're gonna feed the arapaima. So 50 pesos. And we got 4 chicken heads. Alexandra, you excited?
Yeah.
Okay, wait, not yet. Let's go there. Let's go. Yeah.
And now we're going to feed arapaima, the huge, huge fish from Brazil. We got chicken heads, 50 pesos per cup. And let's check how they will enjoy. Are you ready?
Okay, let's go, let's go. Let's see where those arapaimas are. There's one right there. Okay, he's here.
Do you want to feed the fish?
Come. But it's more here.
Can I put it, should I drop it?
Yes.
Okay, drop it close. Wow! That was fast. Let me try one. You ready?
Yes.
Look how far I'm gonna throw this one. That's too crazy.
You catch it?
Yeah.
This!
You made them swim for it. Okay, last one, Google Key.
They're very far. What if you throw a live chicken in there?
I don't know what's gonna happen with the live chicken. Did you have fun, Alexandra? I hope you guys enjoyed that full walking tour of the Avilon Zoo. You know, it's been 8 years since we last visited, and I think quite a lot has changed. I think that new exhibit is the giraffes, which were quite gorgeous. They look in excellent shape. Aside from that, I love that they still have the leopard and the black jaguar and the cougar, the reptile section, the black bear. I mean, so many different animals. Even the birds are pretty cool. So definitely a must visit zoo here in the Philippines. Babe, what did you enjoy most about the Avilon Zoo?
Most I enjoyed the facilities, I can say, because animals, it's basically similar whatever you see here in Subic, but I like how clean it is and how spacious and looks very close like a nature. That's what I like. And I feel, yes, I understand educationally it's very nice, but I feel sometimes a little bit sad that animals are caged.
Well, they're all caged in zoos, but I think like here
it may be more close like, to nature. That's what I enjoyed, really. That's what I can say.
I think they definitely have a better time over here, you know, with all the structures that they've built, and to make the cages even more comfortable.
But my biggest thing what they like, it was giraffe, because I never saw giraffe in my life, and I think they just brought it recently. I don't think it was giraffes here.
I think
the sensation here in Avilon Zoo, I think it's a reason to visit. But be ready to line up and wait for so long. We didn't line up, we just checked in the back door.
Yeah, there's a gate that we could go through. Alexandra, what can you say about the Avilon Zoo?
I can say that I like some of the exhibits, and I think it's also wrong to cage animals, because when you cage animals, it's like caging humans.
Okay.
And my favorite exhibit was the tiger and feeding the chicken heads.
The arapaima.
Yeah. I like feeding the arapaima, and I like the ostrich.
Oh yeah, the ostrich was pretty cool. He almost bit Papa's hand. Mm-hmm. How about you, bro? What can you say? What did you enjoy most here at the Avilon Zoo?
The very last part where the reptile was eating all those stuff.
The grass, like the greens.
No, the worms.
Oh yeah, there was a reptile eating some worms.
Maggots or something.
But did you actually get to see it? I didn't get to see it.
Yeah, I saw it. Oh, wow. Yes. But I agree with Alexandra. All the animals here should be freed out into the wild, because they look sad, actually. Right?
Yeah, they look very, very sad.
Well, thank you so much for watching, guys. Please stay safe, and we'll see you in the next episode.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome back to our channel.
Today we are going to do a speed test for the all new Fiber Plus plan. So we're currently subscribed to this 100 Mbps Fiber Plus plan. This comes with 3 TP-Link mesh Wi-Fi points and a landline. That's the phone. There's the TP-Link Wi-Fi mesh. We have